Here's my Saturday prayer. In Joshua 3, he tells the people to consecrate yourselves, and the Lord's going to do amazing things among you. So as you prepare each week for Sunday morning, for Sunday services, have some alone time with God. Consecrate yourselves. Pray, repent, confess. Rely, fully dependent on Him. Trust Him. Be expectant. Expect God to do great things when you humble yourself and follow His lead. God bless you.